Yep.
So, our business is called Safe Case, a safe backpack to rest your mind. So, our product is a secure backpack, and the problem is that technology has been developing and becoming more advanced every day, and is highly incorporated in our everyday life. But because so many people need them, theft is becoming wildly popular. According to a recent study, one out of six Americans have stolen something in the past year. So our solution is to prevent further theft. Our team has developed a simple lock on the zipper, as well as a clean energy charging port on the back of our backpack.
So the team involves Audrey Desai, who is our president slash CEO, Mimi Thomas, who is our VP of product design, Inika Mukherjee is the VP of sales, and me, Agno Sarkar, is the VP of manufacturing. So some alternatives that we found online were different. They were called anti-theft backpacks, but according to our estimates, ours would cost less and way less. It would also be much safer.